In a groundbreaking study from Ruhr University Bochum, scientists have unearthed a startling characteristic of chronic hepatitis E infections. By closely monitoring a patient over 12 months, they discovered that the hepatitis E virus cleverly incorporates fragments of the host's messenger RNA into its own genome. This sneaky strategy appears to provide the virus with a replication edge, potentially explaining why some infections persist and become chronic. The research, detailed in Nature Communications, reveals a hypervariable region within the virus's genetic structure that allows these RNA sequences from the host to be inserted. The configurations of the virus's genetic information varied significantly during the study, with the virus showing enhanced replication capabilities in cell cultures when these host RNA insertions were present. This phenomenon of RNA insertion could be the reason why treatments like Ribavirin, a broad-spectrum antiviral, often fail against hepatitis E. The randomness of the insertion process, involving gene sequences commonly found in host cells, suggests a complex mechanism of immune evasion and treatment resistance. The implications of these findings are profound. Monitoring host RNA incorporation may become a vital biomarker for predicting the transition from acute to chronic hepatitis E infection. This could pave the way for more effective treatments and management strategies, offering hope to those at risk of enduring chronic infection. The international research team is not resting on their laurels. They plan to extend their research to larger patient cohorts, aiming to validate and broaden the understanding of this viral behavior. Such studies could be instrumental in the fight against chronic hepatitis E, potentially revolutionizing how we approach this resilient virus.